Hello, hello everyone. Today we welcome back to Team Pronunciation Note. Today we will learn about six rules in English. When was pronunciation in English? The first, when a T sound comes between two consonants. A sound is often not pronounced. Example is at the time. I'm a girl. T is between S and G. G. Between two consonants, so it's will not a pronounce. The next rule, thus, when an is an unstressed contraction, the D sound at the end is often not pronounced, and A become A, or is not pronounced at all. Example, every sound is fixed and shift will be spoken thus, every sound. Each feed a stream, feed us a ship. And the next rule thus assimilation D and G. When a word ends in a shell, in a vowel shell, then D and the next word begins with G. So D and G can join together and change to Z, Z. Example, would you give a guy a break? Would you give a guy a break? D and Y will join together and change to Z. Would you give a guy a break? Give a guy a break. And the next, have to. When the verb have to means an obligation, have is pronoun have, and to is pronoun that to. Example, I have to cut 40 wings. We spoke thus, I have to cut 40 wings. The next rule thus, when a word ends in and the next word begins with p, b, w, or the may change to example, is it on Buckingham Palace Road? We will speak thus, is on Buckingham Palace Road. Finally, rule thus, when a word ends in a consonant sound and the next word begins with a vowel sound, the two words can link together. Example, it is a hard-boiled egg, isn't it? We will speak thus. It is a hard boiled egg, isn't it? It's the end of today. Thank you for listening and see you again.